Did I give you any trouble?
Nah, he just got turned around like all the others.
Oh, they're lucky we're here. Half of these people are so out of it, they'd probably wander onto the highway if we weren't.
Or die of exposure in the woods.
That's grim.
Life's grim. Jeez.
I can't believe I don't get any reception out here.
Can't catch me!
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down. This is just standard procedure.
This spent 44 minutes in front of a video tutorial to do my eye makeup. You're
Thank
sure
you.
I have to wear this stupid mask?
Yeah, they won't even let you pass the gate without... They take your gimmick seriously.
Fine.
At least getting in.
Hey.
Nah, you don't have the right clearance, mister. Please, don't waste my time.
Sir, I would advise you to listen to him.
Oh. No.
see that guy?
What guy?
The weird guy, the bunny man?
I'm seeing a lot of bunny men around.
Oh, he's different. He was standing over there, and then he disappeared.
Uh-huh. Let's get some tequila in you, buddy. That'll make you feel better.
Might have a situation. Sweeping area. Over. Hello? Excuse me?
It's really different since the biker gang battle.
Yeah, the drug quality's really gone down the shitter.
But at least no one's gonna bust my face if I complain about it.
I hear ya.
We have a situation here, folks.
Thanks. Just let the pros do their jobs, okay?
Yeah.
I spent 40 whole minutes in front of a video tutorial to do my eye makeup.
Did you see that guy?
What guy?
The weird guy, the bunny.
Hey, is anyone there? Come on.
not sure who else to talk to about this, but should all those trucks be so close to the club?
It's really different since the biker gang burn.
Yeah. People talk too much.
What was that sound?
I spent 40 whole minutes in front of a video tutorial to do my eye makeup. You're
sure I can't let you in dressing?